Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney, that's me, here today to tell you about IBIS Paint on my Chromebook. The reason we're talking about IBIS Paint is because kids love it. I work with middle school students, and I prefer the Adobe drawing apps and Google Jamboard for drawing on a touchscreen, and nope, IBIS Paint is the champion for kids, at least in my school, and I'm going to show you why I think that is. So if we open up IBIS Paint, you will have some ads. It's kind of annoying. It is what it is. Open the gallery and let's create a new canvas. Canvas can be customized. As you can see, you can import a picture, lots of cool things there. I'll just go with 16x9 for now. And with our brush, you start painting and you can change the size and you can also change the color. I'll go with the red. And let me bring that size way back up because I want to put a lot of ink on my canvas. And you'll see why in a minute. So there we go. The tools that I think the kids really pop for are, one, the blur tool. So the blur will blur kind of the edges of what you make, as you can see. So you're manipulating the ink on the canvas. And then the one that's really the champ, smudge. Look at that. We're taking ink from one part of the canvas and moving it to another and really getting in there. And this is why I think kids really love it, because it's really the only tool that lets you really manipulate the ink that you already have. I'll show you one other really cool killer app with this. So down here, just like in Adobe Photoshop, we have layers, and I will add a layer and I will add an image layer. So I add an image from my hard drive. I have to take the image and two finger pinch and make it smaller. And I'll click check. And then, I get this prompt and I just say, no, just cancel. It usually causes more problems, at least for me. I'm not a power user, but okay. I'll click the blur. And if I click blur, it's almost like I'm erasing this chalkboard. How cool is that? And then if I click smudge, again, it gets a little bit of that same effect, but I could take this and move it outside the actual image. Kids love this. So if you want kids to be creative, if you just need them to be a little, you know, a little zen, I don't know what to say, but just a great tool for kids to be creative. And look at the manipulation I got going on with this stuff right now. Wow. Long story short, IBIS Paint, it is the champ as far as kids and drawing tools. They love it, at least at my school. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.